Joanna here with another video, and today, well, we are going to be opening, well, I got this package from eBay. We're going to be opening a Minecraft mystery. Now, I got this from eBay, and this comes with, 7 Minecraft toys, and someone wrote here, Minecraft mystery, and question mark. The address was right here. So what I did is painted it with marker, and then I, since that didn't work, then I colored it over with pen, so you guys don't see my address. I'm not trying to be mean or anything, it's just you guys don't see my address. So it comes in this. It's really squishy, and it has 7 Minecraft minifigures, and it's a mystery inside, and it comes in an envelope. It's really squishy, like I said. So, yeah. So, I'm really excited. So, yeah. Super excited for that. So, let's get opening it. And this comes with 7. I got this from eBay. And it comes with Minecraft minis and 7. So, let's get opening it.
Okay, we opened it. Let's see what's inside.
Ooh, we got bubble wrap. Okay, guys, we got some bubble wrap. Let's see. Ooh, I see the Minecrafts. Let's see what's inside. The first one we got. Yes, we got a Minecraft chicken. This is a double, but it's totally fine because I love the chicken. Oh, we got the Minecraft villager. This is not a double, so I'm happy about that. It's a little bit like the paint is off, but it's okay. It looks like it's been bitten. Like if you look at it. Yes, we don't have this one. Oh my god. This is such a cool one. This is the wither, guys. This is cool. This is the wither. Yes. Yes! I got this one. I got the charged creeper. By the way, guys, tomorrow, every Monday is Minecraft Monday. We'll return and it will be back. So yeah. Yes! I don't have this one. This is a Minecraft villager holding a diamond. This is a serious, I think, a serious 4, maybe a serious 3. Yes, I don't have this one either. We have a zombie pigman with a golden sword. And the last one we have is the magma cube. So that's pretty awesome. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 7. So yeah, these are all the Minecraft minis I got today in this envelope. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe if you need to be better to yourself, and comment. And bye!